Hi everyone! Today I'm going to show you how to make your own dynamic link in Semantic Manager. In this example I will code a periodic link block for automatic control systems. So here is mathematical manipulations showing how to get the recurrence equation, provided that you know differential equation of the link. In these manipulations, I'm using the definition of the first difference. Simple stuff, just basic knowledge of digital control systems. So let's go ahead and start Semantic Manager. We will create new project. And as usual, we make a hardware configuration. So to make your own block, we go to sources, right click and insert STL source. And here we can code. So now, as I have finished, we can compile the code. Some mistake. Okay, now as we debug our code and everything is okay, we see that we now have in our possession the FB1 block that we just created. So now we can paste our OB35 organization block and call our FB1 block in it. So now, as you can see, we put our FB1 block that we have just created in our program, and now we can configure it as we like. We can put the time of our aperiodic link, for example 10 seconds, the proportional transition coefficient, for example 1.5, and the sampling time, for example 100 milliseconds. And here we have the input and the output of our block. And now we can use it in our automatic control system, for example. I hope this information has been useful for you guys. If you have any questions, please ask them in the comment section below. And that's it for now.